Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 729. So let's start. So we'll be using the prime factorization method over here for finding the square root of 729. But before solving this, let me tell you, prime factorization method can only be used for perfect square numbers, and for other numbers you can only use it for simplification. Okay, so now let's write square root 729. That is what we need to solve, and the first step is to do the prime factorization of number. So let's do prime factorization of 729. Okay, so for doing the prime factorization, you should be knowing what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is 729 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because it is an odd number. So we'll go and check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? 3 to the 6, 1, 2, 3, 4 is a 12, 3 is a 9. Yes, it is divisible. So divide 3 to the 6, 3, 4 is a 12, and 3 is a 9. Again, is 2, 4, 3 divisible by 3? Yes, it is divisible. Divide and you will be having 81. 81 is again divisible by 3, you will be having 27. 27 is again divisible by 3, you will be having 9. 9 is divisible by 3, you will be having 3. 3 is again divisible by 3, you will be having 1. Once you get 1, you need to stop. And whatever you have on the left hand side are the prime factors for the number 729. So what we can do is, instead of the number 729, we can write its prime factor, that is 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3. Okay, the next thing we need to do is underline pair. Pair is basically set of 2. So we have one pair of 3, another pair of 3, and one more pair of 3. Okay, for each pair you need to write the number. Like this is pair of 3, so write 3. This is another pair of 3, so write 3. And this is another pair of 3, so write 3. In between them write multiplication, because multiplication was there from before and square root is removed. So multiply them, 3 is a 9, 3 is a 27, so your answer will be 27. So you can write square root of 729 is equals to 27. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.